Well, I haven't, as I said, I've not spoken to Anil. He is somebody I have good regard for. He's a bright young man with, some very, very constructive ideas. Doesn't mean we have to agree on everything all the time. On this particular issue, I would not agree that our sovereignty is so easily affected. But as far as his resignation is concerned, he has not discussed it with me, so I don't think it's right for me to comment. I think that he's perfectly capable of speaking for himself.